Well, this snowfall was totally unexpected. Not surprised for a living around here, snowing in March. But this much, and look at the size of them flakes. More like clusters.